guys, welcome to a new vlog. So this vlog is all about baby Mello's birth. The date is 11th of November. How can I forget? I almost checked my Indoni date namhlanje, but I was like, how can I forget late date? Because my pregnancy app always reminds me ukuthi how far along am I, what time am I gonna be giving birth. So ibisithi I'm gonna be giving birth nge 11 ka November and my contraction started today nge 11 ka November. I don't know guys, but this feels real. I think these are real contractions because like I've been having contractions since morning. I slept around 1 a.m. with my little sis, which I was just like watching vlogs on YouTube because like ending an abtongo. I felt something like mild contractions down like on my lower abdomen, but like it was just very very much slight contraction. I had it like 2 times 30 minutes apart, and that's the way I went too. Like I paid no attention because I was like there's no way, maybe it's the position I'm sleeping in. And then I fell asleep. When I wake up in the morning, yo, I still feel the same thing, but now they're like 10 minutes apart. Guys, yeah, so since morning I've been having like contractions. These are contractions, and now the time is 6 p.m. I'm about to take a bath. Ukhona umama ofikileyo ke, who's gonna be helping my mom. And if you still remember, uba I'm gonna be giving birth to my baby apha ekhaya. I won't be going anywhere. No clinic, no hospital, nothing. No midwife, let me go inside. I was trying to get some time to update you, open this vlog, and then tell you njoba what's happening. So this birth vlog is officially opened. Ukhona ke umama ofikileyo who's gonna be helping my mom to help me give birth. So I think she's gonna be sleeping over because they're not sure but I'm gonna be like giving birth tonight or tomorrow, so no one knows. So they decided ukuthi alale apha ekhaya. So yeah, that's it. I have nothing much to say, guys. I'm in pains. Like I am in pains. I hope I'll be able to take content for you guys, or at least have my sister to help me. The light is so bad and lean. That is why I decided to ba mandi vulele vlog apha phandle. And by the way, bendizo khangela umkhuma. Oh, bye guys.
Bakhangela dining room dad. Bese se dining room tata. Nato. Ebe se dining room tata. Tata. Use dining room tata. Ebe tata. And Vagal in a walk, Dad. Yeah, Vagal and Wood, Dad. Oh, eh, 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 eh.
Okay,
I don't know what's so pretty little. The Pando was so most nice,
okay.
Oh, Tata? Eh, hey, then you can have Pando was so. Eh, with that. Eh, hey, with that. Oh, in ghost, it's a ghost.
Oh, isn't that correct? Kujabulela ukuthetha nomzali. Kujabulela ukuthetha nomzali.
He died. And then on the third day, he rose up. The one that I said, he died. And then on the third day, he rose up. Even the tomb couldn't control him. Even the tomb couldn't contain him. Even the tomb couldn't keep him. Even the tomb.
Hi guys, so today is the next day. I'm still in like bed and very much serious labor. Guys, I'm so much in pains. I am so much in pains. And lalanga no lala is all ebusuku. Kubona nanto yobandithi ndizama ulala. Ipains zithi, hey girl, you cannot be sleeping wena. Wena and you alone, you cannot be sleeping. That's what I experienced last night. So I fell asleep during the day, I think around 1. What's the time now? Quarter to 5. Yeah, I think I slept around 1, if not 12, during the day. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm still in labor. I'm not even sure how much dilated I am. But Sisilo okhoyo oncedisa umama uhambile phaa ngo-9 wathi uzophinda buye around about 11. So ibeka apha epasejini ke tshomi usayotshekha abantwana bakhe. So before she left, she checked uba she can feel the baby's head. So I guess I think like she checked me down there, and yeah. Yeah, picture. So police. Molen. It's a course barrier, it's a Molen Bantu Baka YouTube.
Molen Bantu
Baka YouTube.
YouTube.
Nintendo.
Satan. Nintendo.
Bye.
Bye.
When I'm both nothing.
What is that band?
Babuli is again.
What a band?
Uh huh.
Chan.
Yes.
Yapil.
Sbam nyama chong.
Nyama soso. Nyama.
Nyama wen?
Ewe.
Ima kaloga kola itebo pandli weather imbi. Kuzo net. So like it's dark.
Singa nisipele.
Nge nisipele yen? Ni sambil? Okay.
Okay.
I like it. I look Kobe again, tetaning and puzzling silver.
No bonnies.
Ah, Unges in a besen bonnies, little book. It cleaned the bonnie. The
bonnie?
Hm, here was here one can and I paint in thy bone.
My bone?
Hm, the bonnie little. So,
what's up with a pony upon again?
Okay, my love. So guys, yo.
Molweni guys.
Kaloku sithana sambo so bulisile. Ngicela nithi nithethe ne.
Ithi molweni bantu.
Molweni bantu. Kunjani? Yes. Tibabulisile bayavuma bathi ewe. So I am hoping that I give birth to my baby namhlanje. Guys, I cannot survive another night. I cannot survive another sleepless night. Yeah. Since yesterday morning and the whole day, nobusuku bakhona. Kanti na namhlanje I'm gonna still be in labor for the whole day because xa kube 2:05 ngokuthi loo nto lide ixesha namhlanje tsho micele kundiphazamisa yinto lundibonisayo. I am so sorry andikwazi ukucapturish izinto ezininzi but like there's not much to capture for now. Eyona nto ndiworried ngayo uba will I be able to continue vlogging na de ibe iya de ibe uba khona umntana. I'm not sure but I'll try to capture anything that I can and ndingayivezanga. I'll just make some time to do a bad story because okay.
He died and then on the third day he rose.
But today, and yes, no one can and indicate.
Oh, okay. So well effaced. sorry. Kona into enintsi eyenzekayo.
Ngimpha ukhongo. Nana kesi si, hlanganisa imilenze. Ungambana.
Doctor, just check me again. What I'm 4 centimeters dilated. Oh, guys, when the fire ain't doing bad, I'm so sleepy. You're going to have a pinch pin up in the guy, too. So, yeah, guys, I pray in the village and I'm glad this is the third day to be labor. We are going to...
Oh, look at them.
Ah, well, no one. Forget saying this is Oko in it. Sally Million, son. I will have a game past one. Yo. Okay, into ngiqale nge 11 son. Yabona lo bhuti lo inaba ngulo naye sana bengezela pha thiqomba ye hayi sana. Lost your way, look beyond the dark horizon and you'll find sunshine through the rain. You'll find sunshine through the rain. My dreams won't be in vain. It leaves me feeling stronger when I find sunshine through the rain. So if we can stand together, there's no need to be afraid. This love could last forever. Sunshine through the rain. You'll find sunshine through the rain. Sunshine through the rain. Sure enough, you can rise on up and see brighter days again. Can you feel the rain right now?
right now.
Washing away our fears and fears and
doubts.
It's time to take our future. Our faith will show the way. We'll find our rainbow. It's alright. We'll find sunshine through the rain.
What is someone's fault.
Dicala.
Sure enough, we can rise on up and see brighter days again.